Seamus Kelleher on the electric guitar. Give it up to Shane Hennessy on the acoustic guitar.